car. Left. Your left. Your left. Right. Left. God, whose mercy is never withheld from those who call upon you in hope, look kindly upon your servants resting here, who departed this life confessing your name, and number them among your saints forever. By the mystery of the cross, you have made us strong. By the sacrament of the resurrection, you have sealed us as your own. Look kindly upon your servants, now free from the bonds of morality, and count them among your saints in heaven. It is our certain faith that your Son, who died on the cross, was raised from the dead, the first fruits of all who have fallen asleep. Grant that your mystery, to all these brethren who have gone to their rest in Christ, to share in the joy of his resurrection. We ask all this through Christ our Lord. Amen. Amen. Eternal rest grant unto them, O Lord,
That's the Lord's name upon them.
May they rest in peace.
Amen.
And may their souls and the souls of all the faithful departed, the mercy of God, rest in peace.
Amen.
And may the peace of God, which is beyond all understanding, keep all of our hearts and minds in the knowledge and love of God, and of His Son, and of our Lord, Jesus Christ. And may the Almighty God bless us all, in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Comrades, this day is sacred with the almost visible presence of those who have gone before us. We honor the memory of those who gave their lives in service of our country, and of those who have dropped their burdens by the wayside of life, and are gone to their eternal rest. May the ceremonies of today deepen our reverence for our departed friends and comrades. Let us renew our pledge of loyalty to our country and its flag. Let us resolve by word and deed to emphasize the privilege and duty of patriotism.
Let us pray. Mighty God, giver of all victories, we thank Thee for the opportunities which abide in our land, for Thy guidance in the hour of peril, and Thy tender love in the times of need. Help us to remember with reverence the valor and devotion of our departed comrades, not only those whose bodies consecrate our country's soil, but also those who sleep beyond the seas, and others whose resting places will not be known until the last day when the deep will give up their dead. O God, teach us to honor them by ever cherishing the ideals for which they fought. Keep us steadfast in the cause of human rights and liberties, law and order, and true Americanism. Give us the power to see and the will to do right. Grant that the American Legion may preserve the high ideals for which our comrades died. May Thy merciful blessing rest upon those they left behind. Keep us forever firm in righteousness, humble of heart, unselfish in purpose. Amen.
Great rest. Comrades, attend the memorial prayer.
Eternal God, we thank Thee for this hallowed soil. Make us worthy, we pray Thee, to guard our heritage of pride through all the years to come. In memory of these, our dead, may we pledge to our beloved land the same service and the same devotion. And, O Lord, secure to us evermore the peace for which our comrades died. Amen.
Bill, Gail, will you deposit upon the monument of our comrades a token of our enduring memory? Flowers may wither, but the spirit of which they are the symbol will endure until the end of time.
Thank you. Red.